So I'm coughing like crazy today. I don't feel as bad. So we'll see how it goes. I'm just going to go for a little bit and work on the castle. Probably not going to be talking too much. Probably going to be coughing a lot. I'm going to mute the mic unless anyone comes in and starts talking, so.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, this is really something. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. I'll let you know if I hear of anything. In the meantime, make sure to...
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Huh?
Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen orders.
Did you hear that?
Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Here
if there was something here, it's gone now.
Okay, I have no idea why Preston just wandered off. He's never actually just left like that. We gotta rebuild this wall. Perfect. Hey, what's up? Chaos. Close as I get it. I honestly have no idea what you were trying to say in that sentence. Oh, you have to head to work. Okay. That's what I think. Is that what you're trying to say? Low.
Nothing to report. Keep it tuned here for updates.
Okay. Yeah, a bunch of mine did. It's any of the music for some weird reason. It's copyrighted, so. Yeah. There we go, close enough. It happens. Did you say one of my streams? And the audio is muted? So I've never had my stream get muted. Will fit. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, I've never had mine get muted, but I have had it get copyright and pop up, and I can't monetize them on YouTube. That sucks. But it is what it is. It happens. I have Minecraft streams that I had to email them because they said it contained music and it was actually just me talking. Like, I thought maybe I started singing something. Nope, nothing. It was just my voice. It sometimes they screw up, so sometimes it's worth checking into, sometimes it's not even worth it. Oh, come on, piece of shit. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. Oh, really? Let me try something. Son of a bitch. Won't work. Oh. Yeah, I need to start looking at more Twitch streams. I haven't. Sorry. Just sick still. I haven't actually looked at really anybody's Twitch stream. The only one I've actually watched is, what's his name? I can't remember his name. I've talked about him a couple times. He does a lot of the lived-in things. I can't remember, was it Oxhorn? I don't know. I just like the way his stuff looks. Some of it I... Let's see what he's doing this, because I feel like I might get stuck out here. Yeah, I'll check yours out. Subscribe to me so I can actually find you, because I won't really remember. That's pretty damn close. I knew it. Nice, you can usually snap these posts anywhere. Okay, yeah, I'll check out my follower list and I'll see what you guys have. I'm just on real quick this morning because I just wanted to level this out. My idea for this one, I've done a dome before, but I've never done anything like... I was thinking a giant tower. I don't know how tall this will go. This side, though, from about here over, is going to be just a building. So it's kind of... I haven't really figured it out yet. I wish there was 45 degree angles, so this is 30 degree. I've had so many new followers lately, and it's funny because once I'm sick and I can barely talk, everyone starts following. So it's like, I swear to God, I don't sound like this normally. What the hell? Can you snap here? Nope, it's not gonna snap there. Well, that's actually okay. I'll deal with that. You know what? This one is fine here. Yeah, I live on Washington State, so it is 10:43 here right now. My daughter's still asleep because she didn't sleep until 3 and then woke up by 8 just crying because she's 1. I'm a stay-at-home dad and I'm actually a substitute, so tomorrow, Monday and Tuesday, I have to sub at high school and at elementary school. But it's the last 2 days for Christmas, so it's not going to be that hard. So I won't be streaming. I might be. I doubt it. Don't count on it. Okay, I have no idea what I need to do here. Because I want to build something, but I don't want to... You know what? I'm going to walk away. I just... This, I like... I think this is good. That side, I'm thinking no. I'm gonna try something different. Let's put it back. Holy crap, that worked way better than I thought. That actually doesn't look half bad. Can I get a little square in there? Oh, come on. Don't do that to me. Shit. Okay, so now I got a hole. Crap, connect all over here. Yeah, it will. What am I doing? I will put some in that hole. Yeah, I, you know what, I need to do that. I looked, do you know if it's in the Nexus? The Place Anywhere mod? Because that's where I've been getting all my mods. I haven't pulled it from anywhere else. I'm thinking I need to break down and just get that mod. I do really like the, I think this will work. I don't mind it, because it's going to be a building anyway. Okay. You know what? I'm going to do this. Let me go see if they have it. I thought it was in there, but I have a crap ton of mods in. So all of them are checked off. Let's just go to the main menu. I'll come back. Yeah. Updates available. Well, I should probably update that one. Unlimited building. See, I like this one's the clean settlements. Islam imports. Is that nerd? Yeah, whatever. I'm playing a video game and you're sitting here watching me play a video game. So, who's the bigger nerd? Okay, what is it? See, it hasn't come up. Auto sell everything? No. There's some new ones here. Is it Place Anywhere? See, it's not coming up. So this cleans up Starlight. Should I? Hey, what's up? I'm trying to think, should I do this one? Clean up Starlight? I'm doing it. Let's see what happens. God, I hope it doesn't destroy my Starlight. That's mine. Whoa. Does this just... Holy crap. Wait a minute. That sign's on the wrong side. Did he wipe out? I think he did. He did. This one completely wipes out every building. I I think is this. Yeah, that's kind of. I just did the. Like this one I have. But this one. It looks like he wiped out every single house in Sanctuary. Like it's literally just a farm field. Which is kind of neat. But I'm already. I'm not going to work on that one yet. Nuka. Oh, let's see. I'm looking for. Place anywhere. Yeah, I mean, it looks cool. You know, I don't think it is. Oh, you know why? I think... What's Snappy House? Wait a minute. Snubble House? And crafting. Followers. George, I can get a death claw. He's not coming to buildings with me. Maybe it's an items and objects. Oh, there it is. Yes, I am doing this. Because I'm just now working on the castle. And it looks awesome. It's pretty cool. This is just Nuka. Clean harbor. Flattened sanctuary. Good God. You literally, that would be cool. If I do another playthrough, I will do that. Addendum Hangman's Alley, I haven't gotten there yet. I do not see. I have that. Scrap the shack at Hangman's Alley. Okay, come on. I have no idea where this would be. Power armor, quest, races, radio settlements. Workshop. It should be in here. What's this one? I have no idea. There is no... it says link deleted. That's kind of cool. It just said link deleted. I didn't post it. Place everywhere. Wow. It's not in here. Okay, so it's not one. Okay. You know. I even tried the word just place and it didn't show up, which is really strange. I'm gonna restart it. But you know what? I did the thing for God, everyone in my house is coughing and sick right now. The redo of the castle. So I may not have to. It didn't do shit. Oh yeah, it did. Wow, that kind of messed up. What the hell? It shifted everything up. I'm guessing this bond works if you've actually... See in the castle. Let me try something. My fast travel. Starlight. I don't know what the hell just happened. Oh my god, everything's floating. Okay. I may need to reload before I got to the castle. And just see what happens. Okay. You know, I didn't even check how many people I have here. There's a lot of people here now. Oh, I did clean up. I took away the house. Apparently I added that too. Okay, it just took down the fences. Nine people. What are you doing? You're new. Come here. Yeah, maybe I shouldn't even do anything. Medical, yeah. This is good. This is what I kind of wanted. I love this settlement. It's like... I'm just gonna restart. Just gonna go black for a second. Come on. Oh man, I feel like crap. Oh come on, stop preparing to launch Fallout 4 and just launch Fallout 4. Apparently there's an update for Fallout 4 right now. There it goes. Thank you. for some reason I lose this save file. And after you start, I'm wiping every settlement. I may just try doing a level up mod. Go to the Nuka World. First. I haven't even done that. Okay, well, let's fast travel. Oh, that's gonna be bad. Yeah, I don't know why Preston just wandered away. I said, I'm just walk off. Like, he's like, screw this, I'm out. And so, let's find out if this worked. If this doesn't work, I'll have to uninstall the mod. Oh. The grass is on the ground. Son of a bitch. Nothing else is. But the grass is fixed. The door's screwed. I might be able to deal with it for now. All the Murloc piles. Oh, come on, really? I really do like the way this looks. Those go away eventually. You know, I'm really tempted to just say leave it. I'm gonna have to rebuild those things. Yeah, but it's only these. Have to load the save before I went to the castle. Screw it. Let's just do that. I have to go to the load before I actually loaded the castle. The save before I loaded it. That may not do shit. I might have to go in a minute. I'm just gonna get to the castle and take it and then go. If that doesn't work, then I'll probably just have to install the mod and deal with it. I'm going the right way, am I? Yes. Oh, damn. Running. I this load turned out to be a good one. Where'd they all go? What the crap? Yeah, I don't care. What the hell's wrong with the jetpack? It looks like it worked. Definitely worked here.
Ooh. What are you gonna do with that? Everyone's here, General. There it is. Now you can see.
Sure. Definitely.
Hey, what's up, Bubba Jack?
Right. They don't make our primary.
Because now I have everyone here, and I'm gonna go in a minute.
That's what the wall. What are we?
But I will be on later.
If we split up,
why not let?
Okay, come on.
Well. General, what do you think?
I think we should draw
set
them out.
Fire.
Sounds good. All right, people. Try not to draw.
Excuse me.
I'm ready.
Let's go. Did it work? That was a rail gun. No. It worked. Oh shit, I should have waited. They're not in ready.
Careful, ma'am. I don't think we're
firing line's the only way I've ever been able to take the guess without at least one person not dying. It actually worked. Except, wow, it is glitching.
Damn, looks like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out the day. I'll be back before we know.
This ain't gonna work. Look at this shit.
Get in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The general and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, general.
That sucks. I raised everything up except for the doorways. It really sucks because I like this. Okay. I can't even complete it because it messed it up. I'm going to get rid of this mod. So, it's probably because I've already loaded it in another save. So let's find. Okay, this one I need to disable. Just because I don't know how much it messed up. And where's the castle? That is probably right at the beginning. Yep. Okay. I'm actually gonna go. It's almost 11:30. I gotta wake my daughter up. She didn't sleep until like 3, but I will be on. Let me see. It's. I'm there 12:30, 1:30, 2:30. 3 to 4 hours. I don't know. Usually she'll go to bed between or take a nap. We'll find out. So I'll be on Instagram and stuff too. So I'll see you guys.